That's right. From Megaton to Girdershade, Paradise Falls to the Republic of Dave, we're coming to you loud and proud in a special live report.
This is basic civil defense information from the Department of Defense, Office of Civil Defense, Washington. If you receive warning of an enemy attack, get to the nearest fallout shelter promptly. But if you're caught in the open and there's a brilliant nuclear flash in the distance, take cover immediately. Even miles away, you may be exposed within seconds to a searing heat wave from the explosion, followed by a blast wave and flying debris. Get into the nearest building immediately or into a ditch or culvert, beneath a parked car, behind a tree or a wall, anything solid that will give you some measure of protection. Curl up in a ball and cover your head with your arms. Stay there until heat and blast waves have passed. Then go to the nearest fallout shelter before radioactive fallout starts drifting down. If there's no fallout shelter within range, go to the nearest large building and take shelter in the basement or one of the inner hallways. Know in advance what to do in any emergency situation. Find out from your local civil defense office.
I've been to Nagasaki, Hiroshima too. The same I did to them, baby, I can do to you. Cause I'm a Fujiyama mama, and I'm just about to blow my top. Fujiyama, yama, Fujiyama. And when I start erupting, ain't nobody gonna make me stop.
Fujiyama, yama.